Hello everyone and welcome back to this episode of the Kingdom of Bavandit. That's the right pronunciation. We are basically picking up where we left off last time. We did just vassalize this dude up here. I have been a little bit afraid since the last episode. You see now why. This dude, 10,334. That's a mad army he has over there, and he's not even bigger than we are. He's basically the same size. It's just, I was just taking a look in between because I recorded this Wednesday's episode, and this one is just recorded back to back, so I have just recorded the other one, and I just took a look in between episodes and I saw 10,000 manpower. I'm screwed. I'm basically screwed. And that's the family we have been feuding with, and that's a little bit I'm a little bit scared. But I was thinking that maybe we could kill some more people off, if we can, of course. Because it would be fine if we could go over here to take some of his land over here and destroy this kingdom, because then we could get Usboy. And I want this Usboy duchy so bad because of one thing. It's because it has been the same family like we are. The same family since the beginning of the game, so I just want that so bad. Hopefully we can have it. In a sec I'll show you what I will also want to do. Title, this one. I want to have my brother-in-law as a vassal, and we're so close to have the right amount of prestige to do that. But I wanna kill this emperor so I can go over and get some land over here as well, and that will also push this dude over here a little bit, because then we can actually attack from two sides if we want. And we are a lot close to consension. I don't know what it's about, but hopefully it will not turn the game on this hit. I'm in bed again, I know. Right now it's just the money we need. Now, before it was the prestige, now we have a lot of prestige, now it's the money we need. And I need to... you sickly. That's my son, that's another son that's grown up. They're not getting the best perks. we just got a new caliphate again. That empire can just not keep it together. That didn't give me a lot though. That gave me something. At least need some more positions, I think. What is happening? Oh, I'll just become elitic, that's fine. Was that that died? Oh, my friend, okay. That's understandable then. Can I actually change the taxes again? Yes, I can. Let's put both of them up to this one. And we still have a steady income of prestige. But we get a lot of money in now. So, brother-in-law, how much does it cost to have you as a vassal? You are holding too many counties. Damn it. And I need to sway you into being my vassal. But that means we can focus on somebody else. My son and bodyguard and master of hunt got a son. I was thinking, would you I became the brave voice. Let's do this. And he's in another war as well, it seems. I can help you. Damn it. Let's go in and help him out. And then we can vassalize him instead. Now you standing there, this just means that I can put on my siege expert. Oh, that was actually the one we were fighting before. Ah. You become humble. No. Cynical. Nope. Content. Nope. So for the purpose of me not getting stressed, I'll take humble. He's getting close to vassalization. Noise. Noise, noise, noise.
He would become a very important vassal
to have because he's pretty strong. I got your wife. Oh, one of them, I think. Yeah, the first one I have. Aha. Ooh, nearly. Let me fight you. Nah. Dig into his land. Secret. You can have your wife back, that's fine with me.
Hmm.
That's my wife that wanna go. Oh well. Then we can do it. That's also a temple. You can actually have it because you are somebody. I don't want to be a duchy or duke, but you can be a baron though. That's fine with me. Yeah, let's do that. Nice. Can I seize this down and get up and attack him at the same time? Yeah, you can join that one. I'm learning secrets all the time. That's my youngest. That's actually okay. Not that I'm losing a child, but then I don't need to disinherit him. Do I really need to run after you? Can we just wipe pieces? Thanks. Spread over there. was I thinking? I was thinking something about... What's it? I can't remember. What the heck? Come to me in a bit, I think. Hopefully. Hopefully it will. What is going on down here? Oh, so the king or the emperor up here has actually died, but... Yeah, still allied, but he's in a war with my neighbor. So that's maybe my opportunity to do something. And now he is going into another war, so he will not help him in right now. Let's do this. And that's just the duchy for one of my many sons. But I have my sword on there. Oh well, if I lose it, I will have it. For anything, but could you guys please go away? Thanks. I'll not hit you if you don't hit me. Nice, you will become my vassal, that's what I want. I think actually that was what I was thinking about before. So he became a vassal, my brother-in-law, and he doesn't like me anymore again. But that means that we have access to the sea. Nice. Need 7 to unsurf this one. One, two, three, I get. That's not a lot. That's the diplomacy girl again. Learning. Giving. Thank you. tutor died. That's unfortunate. I can stop this now because I don't need. Now I don't need to sway him anymore because he has become my vassal. I don't think I want to fire my tax collector right now. He's giving me so much money. Oh, he's in four walls. No chance. That's the king, so could we capture him, please? I actually have bigger plans for you, mate. Okay. Nope, you will not get that. Prestige we keep getting right now. Let's just put in a C6 expert. I got it. Boy, more. Damn it. Just lost Abdul and now I have you. I'm in war against the Empire. Yeah, I don't think I will be doing that. anytime soon. I'm taking a big chunk of your land, mate. Yeah, then I need to go over here too. Get some more land, then I can just go up here. His army is up here otherwise, so. What are you going for? You're going for learning. Stand a little bit. Oh, okay, stabilization. We're going to wars in a bit. I think that will also be the only last phase before we get consensuation. That hurt my army size to go up here. No, and did my brother-in-law die? He was a siege expert. No, did he really die? Yeah, he did. Oh, he got murdered. Ah. Oh, it's hurting me up here. The desert is not my favorite place to be in. Yeah, go and then we can go for some prestige. Let me get it before you go here. Oof. Nice. Now that's mine. All of these three I will be giving to one of my sons. This one. For my son. Matisse duchy as well. So I think with that done, I can just go and do this. And with that done, guys, I will end it here. So thanks for tuning in to this episode. If you have enjoyed this episode, remember to always hit a like button. The like button, it helps with the algorithm, or you can also leave a comment below with some advice or suggestions I should be looking at. If you want to see more of what I'm doing here on the channel, remember you can always subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button so you get a notification next time I upload a video. Otherwise, if you haven't yet, check out my Twitch channel as well. There's also a lot of stuff over there. Go over there and follow my channel and hit the notification button so get a notification next time in the new year when I go live. I don't know which weekend it will be yet, if it will be the first one or the second one, because in the first one I am holding my birthday, and I don't know if I will be on Sunday if I have the time to do it, or if I'm even crazy because I'm turning 30, so it's a big one. Otherwise, all my socials is down underneath in the description below. TikTok, Instagram, and Discord, my community Discord server. So go and check that out as well. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.